Hi there! Would you like your ads to run even more efficiently? Then stay tuned, as Producthero Pro gives you superpowers for your shopping ads. With Producthero Pro, you are able to make your advertisements more efficient. The labelizer is part of Pro and allows you to optimize your advertising budget based on product performance. In this video, I will show you how to create a supplemental feed in the Google Merchant Center. Select an empty custom label and copy the supplemental feed URL from the labelizer wizard. Now, I will go to my merchant center and create a supplemental feed. Select feeds in the left sidebar. Click add supplemental feed. Add name of the feed, for example, Producthero Feed Hero Shop. Select scheduled fetch. Click continue, add the name of the feed file. You could name this Producthero Feed Hero Shop as well. Set the fetch time to 10 a.m. European Standard Time. Add the URL of the supplemental feed you just copied. Click continue. Select the country and language you've created the labels for. Click create feed and you're done. If you also want to use our optimizer tool, you don't need another Producthero supplemental feed because the feed URL covers data for both the optimizer and the labelizer.